Welcome to the video. The gang is all here. Here's another Shop the Clock. We got some glass. We got a real nice Southwest piece, $2. There's a nice blue glass with a toggle clasp necklace, choker type, 12 o'clock. 1 o'clock is a nice multi-strand purple glass necklace. 2 o'clock is some nice, wonderful heart earrings. They are a kind of a foil in there, orangish gold, and then you've got your seed bead, beautiful greenish color. They have multiple, they have two. That's basically $1 each. These have more glass, so they have several gorgeous beads dangle. That pair is $2. Now we have our brand new, the fashion jewelry accessory. We've got the cute little turtle, the dolphins with all the little rhinestones, the starfish. Number five, these are all S's. You can make either an S or a number five. I can't tell what they are now. Use them for harvesting rhinestones if you like, or make yourself something with these. They're all like rhinestone beads. So is that an S or a five? Number six, we've got a chain link with bling on it, black rhinestones, and it's stretchy. Number seven, another one of the charms with the designer purse. This is like the perfume bottle, I believe, your lips, your lipstick. Number eight, we've got a rhinestone gold tone heart with the gold tone beads, and it's adjustable. Number nine, it's stainless steel, marked right there. It's got like some rubber in between on the black, and it's masculine. Number 10, we have a necklace in the bag. It's American Eagle. It is a stone, Southwest style. Number 11, glass grapes with grape leaves. And that's the pendant on a purple little fishing line or whatever they make that out of. So that's that one. Thank y'all.